Gateway Bible Church. My name is Emily, and I work here on staff as the worship leader for middle and high school youth group. And occasionally you may see me doing worship on the platform for the main service. Among that, I also disciple and develop a team of worship leaders. Specifically, my heart is to disciple those who are in middle and high school and have a heart for worship and music. And so it's been my joy to see the team grow over the years and work with them and build relationships with them. And so that's been pretty awesome. And I've actually been attending Gateway for about 14 years now. So from when I was really little till now, it's really shaped my faith. I remember high school being a really pivotal time for me, and growing and having different youth leaders pour into my life, and so I like being that for other people. And I actually have a couple announcements that I wanted to make. The first is I'm having a baby, and so me and my husband Josh are really excited. We're expecting it to be born at the beginning of September. And the second one is a little bit more bittersweet. I'm actually gonna be transitioning out of working and attending Gateway. And me and my husband Josh will be going to a different church. And I do want to thank the staff and those of you who have poured into my life personally. Thank you for loving me and encouraging me and pushing me. And I'm going to miss you guys all. And I'll miss the kids a lot too. But I'm looking forward to visiting both the middle and high schoolers after this all blows over. So I hope that you guys, during this time of coronavirus, can use it to find ways to love one another, that you can choose to put your faith in Jesus, and know that even when we have a lot of unknowns, God knows the future. Hope you guys have a good day today. See you later.